Hello there, folks. My name is Steve Rennie, and I am the Renman. I want to welcome you to RenmanMusicAndBusiness.com. If you're not familiar with what we're doing, I'll let you know. I started this website called RenmanMusicAndBusiness.com a couple of years ago. The thought was to try to help young artists and music professionals navigate their way around today's music business. One of my favorite parts of that website is this thing called Ask Renman that you'll see right over here if you look there. In our Ask Renman, it's your chance to ask me questions, anything that you, any question you have about the music business. You can post it right there and I'll answer your question. So let me take a question today from a lady by the name of Leslie, who her question is about music business entrepreneurship. Where do I start? She says, "Hey, Renman, my name is Leslie and I'm an artist. Musically, I understand the creative processes to make music, but I also understand the importance of business in the music industry. I have little to no business skills and knowledge, and I want to know I can manage myself. How can I be my own business trying to make it in the music industry?" Well, that's a great question, Leslie, and one that's on a lot of people's minds. So let me give you a couple things to think about. First off, you're just getting started in the business, and you're probably wondering how to do it, where do I start? I want to send you to a little playlist here called Getting Started, right here on our website. Let me show you there. It's called, if you go on the front page, let me go back one here to our homepage. If you scroll down a little bit, there's a tab here called Getting Started, right there. If you click that Getting Started tab, it's going to take you to this page here where you can see hundreds of getting started stories from the smartest, most talented people in the business. And the one thing you'll note is that there are as many different stories of getting started in the music business as there are players that have succeeded. The key item here is what's gonna be your getting started story. The most important thing is to commit to doing it and just getting after it. So that's lesson number one. But take some time, go through this list of all these great stories, managers, video producers, rock stars, record label people, singers, songwriters, a ton of great getting started stories. Now, your other question had to do with this idea of treating your career as a business. So I want to give you something to think about here as well. A while back, last year, we started came up with this idea to do a course about the music business. I called it my Insider's Guide to Today's Music Business. And one of the lessons in there was specifically about what you're talking about here today. It was this idea of treating your career as a business. So I want you to go watch that course. It's about an hour and a half, hour and 45 minutes. It'll give you some thoughts about how to treat your career as a business and use some of the same principles that have guided successful business across all kinds of different things. That's my thoughts for you there. I hope that helps you, Leslie. I applaud your entrepreneurial instincts, and I know I'll be hearing more from you. So keep in touch. Come back and let us know how you're doing. That's it. My name is Steve Ray. I'm the Renman. This is Ask Renman. You got a question? Ask the question, and you'll get some answers. See you later. That's Cody in the back.